Yo guys, welcome back to another video. Today we'll be talking about the Gonzaga versus North Alabama game. So let's get into it. So Gonzaga won this game in 93-63, and it was a pretty easy win for them. They won by 30 points. So yeah, it was an easy win. And yeah, I'm getting the stats right now. Drew Timmy, 12 points, 3 assists, 7 rebounds. Chet Holmgren, 9 points, 2 assists, 7 rebounds. Julian Strother, 15 points, 2 assists, 4 rebounds. He had a really good game. Rasir Bolton, 14 points, 2 assists, 3 rebounds. Really good game for him, too. Andrew Nembhard, 6 points, 1 assist, 1 rebound. Nolan Hickman, 13 points, 1 assist, 1 rebound. Good game for him. Hunter Salas, 8 points, 1 assist, 1, 5 rebounds. Anton Watson, 10 points, 2 assists, 10 rebounds. Good game for him. Ben Gregg, 0 points, 2 assists, 3 rebounds. Matthew Lang, 2 points, 0 assists, 0 rebounds. Caden Perry, 2 points, 0 assists, 1 rebound. Arlauskas, 2 points, 0 assists, 0 rebounds. Joe Pio, 0 points, 1 assist, 1 rebound. Will Graves, 0 points, 0 assists, 2 rebounds. So basically all the guys played, you know, it was a really big blowout win. I think they were supposed to play San Diego tomorrow, but it got canceled. So, yeah, they won't play till January 1st, New Year's Day. So, hope you all have a good New Year's. I'll make a game review, but, yeah, I'll make more, but I hope you have a good day. See you later.